After their victory over the Spurs on Wednesday, LeBron James reflected on 2020. Take a listen.
I think it's something that I will be able to sit down and talk to my grandkids about and say that the year 2020 was one hell of a year. The good, the bad, the ugly, and everything in between. It's something that us as Americans and people all over the world hadn't seen before ever. And just with the pandemic and the shutdown of our leagues, not only the NBA, but so many other professional leagues and collegiate sports and things of that nature and businesses and everything. A lot of people lost a lot. Either family members or businesses that they've put so much hard work in over the course of so many years. And, so that's something that, was heartbreaking for a lot of people. And, so my prayers goes out to that. And, being able to sit back and just talk to my grandkids about everything from, the police brutality to the, Black Lives Matters to, to the cis racism, to More Than a Vote initiative that we was able to do. Just so many things that happened and transpired throughout this year. So many storylines, and that you could sit down on the fireplace and have your grandkids sit on your lap, and whatever issue they want to talk about, you can talk about it for quite a while. So I'm looking forward to that moment. We'll be right back.